We want to remind you, several police departments in Michigan are investigating reports of counterfeit money circulating the area. Police are urging business owners and citizens to check their cash because of these counterfeit bills. And the money in question appears to be marked for the film industry with for motion picture purposes. That's written on the bills. If you come across any counterfeit bills, report them to your local police departments.